I just want to show you the Inspire 1 I fixed last week, the vibration, in the arm, and I fixed it, but I want to fix it better, and I promise that when I open it again to fix it better, I will make a video. So yeah, this is how it looks from inside. They give inside, this is the inside piece, and they give this gummy piece inside, but it's very thin. This is, sits like this inside here, like this. So I try to fix it with pieces inside to make it a little more thin, because this piece is supposed to make a pressure on this too, and to hold it in place. So now I open it and I find a piece in my basement of gummy, a little thick. So I'm gonna use a sandpaper and may make it a little thin, and then I'm gonna try to put it in and close it and see how it's going on. So I will make a test flight after I fix it, and I'm gonna show you if it's fixed the problem, and I'm gonna tell you if it's fixed the problem. So I just finished to close it. I put the pieces inside the gummy, and I'm gonna do a test and show you. First, there is no vibration. I try and it's not moving at all. After my first fix, it was a little moving, and then it get to be I fly one time, and then it get to be a little vibration. Not vibration when you fly, but vibration when you move it. So it's like move a little. But now it's totally tight. Okay, I will just start it now, and I'm gonna show you how it's working. So yeah, it's no vibration at all when I move it, and I'm gonna make a test flight later on today or tomorrow and show you how it's working. But for now, I can just show you after I lock all the screws and everything tight. Everything is working fine. I don't see any problem or something. Yeah, so I hope it helps someone, and fly safe, and see you on the next video. Thank you.